Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have an update video, I mean a very particular kind of an update. You can see in the title, we are going to do what's in my bag video. I've done one before and it was my travel setup for my bag. I showed you what photographic gear I'm taking with me when I'm traveling. Today we are going to do an updated video about my everyday carry. Since last summer I am having this new Kanken. I hope the camera gives justice to the color, but here's my Kanken. I'm using it constantly since last summer, and not this summer, like 2017 even, I'm not sure, but yeah, but it's quite a time I'm using this backpack and I didn't change anything. So here's a piece of history. First I will show you my pins, because I have pins in here. So I will try to show you. Here I have a goddess pin, I Justine pin, my self-rescuing Princess Leia pin, witches do it better, and here I have basic witch. So yeah, these are all of my favorite pins, all of them except I Justine, but because this is official merch, all of them are from AliExpress. If you are interested, once I went on AliExpress and entered pins and I was in heaven. If you love pins, this is a great idea to buy them on AliExpress, because I was very surprised. They are holding really well, so probably I won't lose them. So this is another thing that is worth mentioning about the pins. Alright, so let's start with this small compartment. I'm going to take out everything one by one. So let's see. First thing is a camera tripod. This is the littlest tripod I've ever seen, but I'm using it to hold my camera. Yeah, you probably didn't see it, never, because the last vloggy vlog was years ago. But I use it to keep my camera on my table, on just to hold it like this. So, whoa. This is my mini tripod. Next thing, my eye drops, because I'm working on a computer for even more than 12 hours a day, and somewhere between 10 and 11 a.m. I can't see anything. So I have some eye drops. Eye drops are very good. Highly recommend if you spend a lot of time with your computer. This is funny, because I didn't take it out from my bag I had it on midsummer. From Maybon? I think from Maybon. I didn't take out my crystal charging grid. So I have it in my backpack, and it was the first thing that fell out of my backpack when I came to work after holidays. So yeah, this is my crystal charging grid. Never mind, if you are not in the topic, so this is not an interesting item, but I had this in my backpack because I forgot to take it out after one of the Sabbaths. Another thing, this is my headphones charging cable, just micro USB, random one. And this is my iPhone charging cable, it's pink, it's from H&M. It's from H&M, and it does its job. it does its job. I'm not using it because my phone's battery is so good, I don't really have to use it, but I keep borrowing it to everyone at work. Here's a pen drive. 16 gigabytes. I have no idea what's in there. Probably a birthday card project, I'm pretty sure, because I'm designing a lot of birthday cards. Okay, that's a hair clip. You don't need to see a hair clip, really. And the last thing is amethyst. I have it with me all the time. My crystal, beautiful one. Hello? Yeah, an amethyst. Yeah, I have it with me because it has to guide me. It has to guide me. All right, this is everything in the small compartment. Let's open it. It's relatively heavy, so I'm very curious what do I have I don't know about. All right, first thing that that's the biggest thing is Fire and Blood, George R.R. Martin. I'm reading this at the moment, so it sits very comfortably in my backpack. For now, I'm really enjoying it. It's very different than Game of Thrones, but I cannot give you my honest review yet because I'm just starting the book. So, yeah. Next things, I have two boxes of ibuprofen. Yeah. Girls, just girly things. Also, this part of my backpack is full of... guys, just cover your ears for a second. This part is full of just period items, period-related items. So I won't take this out because we don't have to see it. All right, and next thing... are my my llama sticky notes. I got them from my boss, llama sticky notes. They are so adorable and very useful. I keep them in my bag because I always have them handy. I found a receipt from Tiger for my mobile phone clip. I got myself a clip that holds my phone above my desk so I could like stream or something. So yeah, it's very cool. If you see me streaming, probably this is using it. It was $3, about $3 in Tiger. So not very expensive, but very, very useful. Another obvious thing is my wallet, my traveler's notebook, passport size. I use it as a wallet. I love how it ages. If you are interested in how does it look inside, somewhere here you have a link to a video about this journal and how it looks inside. So highly recommend if you are interested, because this is one of my favorite things ever. This is my wallet. I don't know. I showed everything what's inside in the video. So yeah, here will be the link somewhere. Another box of pills. These are reflux pills, so also nothing interesting. And an umbrella. An even funnier thing I will say is that it's broken, but I still have it in case of a flood or a storm, or I have no idea. Animal prints are in style right now, so yeah, I have an umbrella. And that was nothing really interesting. It's everything I had in my bag. Really? Oh, I found something. Oh, I found a paperclip. That's cute. I have two more pockets in here. Do I have anything in here? Yeah, a candy wrap. A candy wrap. My life's boring as hell. Alright guys, this will be everything. That was random. That was very random. I'm very curious what's the weirdest thing you carry in your bag. Comment down below, let's chat about this, because I think a tripod is a pretty random thing to have. And a hair clip. No, hair clips are understandable, but I don't know. Tell me the weirdest things in your bag. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, give it some love and see you in the next one. Bye!